So we are here at Sam's house.
Is that soft?
And today we're going to Third Lair. It's a big happy family. What's the first trick you're gonna do at Third?
We're gonna probably go for a 180, but end up doing an ass slide.
What's the first trick you're gonna do at Third Lair today, Mo?
Air in the bowl. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sash that bowl.
I have never owned a dog. This is my first time walking a dog. First thing I wanna try is the air out, because I've never ever ridden a bull ever, because I live in the suckiest state ever.
Or a decent quarter.
And there's no bulls here.
It's just like you're driving.
Austin really wants to drop in, and he's talking, me and him are talking about that, because we've never dropped in anything that big. So it's gonna be pretty hype. We're hyped. Yeah. We're out here. I'm walking a dog for the first time. Go, Waylon, go.
Go. Waylon, look.
Waylon, come. I want to race him, actually.
You probably could.
I could. Waylon,
come.
He's fast as shit.
He has a good posture. So we are here in a random field.
This is Skeeter.
Yeah, they're pretty
chill. He's a cat. Kind of retarded. Get off the camera.
I mean, I've been going there.
Off the camera.
Two years now.
This fall now. So I'm
Sam, we're at Third Lair. It's sick as hell.
Oh my god! It's Sammy.
That's Sammy.
Stop.
This is Dylan. He's a fellow skater. Well, I'm not a skater, but he's a skater. This is Elijah. He was in the last episode. You already know. Sam, come on! You gotta take action. Yeah, Austin! Yeah, Mo! Alright, so we're out here. Outside now. Austin's right here. We're all sweaty. Anyways, we're out here at the outside portion. We got Dylan right here. He's fingerboarding. We're out here. Yeah, Dylan. Come on, Elijah. You. Oh. Elijah, come on. You gotta get the clip.
It. Tanner Fox died, part one.
Oh, it's easy!
He burnt.
Come on, Dylan! Austin. Yeah, Dylan. Come on, Mo. What are you trying to do there, bud? Oh! Ah, you put your foot down. I know. He landed it one time.
On the hubba?
Yeah, Sammy. That was still cool. That was still cool. Yeah! That was sweet!
Have you ever landed one of these, Elijah?
Oh! Come on, Elijah.
Yeah, Jeff.
I think the video heard and
Sammy!
I knew what happened.
Sammy! Alright, how'd you do it? How'd you do it?
I was hitting the hip, and then my foot kind of slid off, so I ran into a wall.
Oh. Sam ran into a wall. I think, did you hit that? Is that you who broke that doorknob?
Probably. Sam!
Sam broke that freaking doorknob! Yeah. Oh! Oh!
You got shit? Get you shredded.
Yeah, I got you. I'll hook you up with your tire.
Today?
I could, yeah. Tan wall, $20.
Alright, so me and Mo are gonna play a game of bike here. Because we both never ride here, so it'll be fair.
Oh, woo!
I'm gonna do back peg chink on that thick rail over there.
You mean ice pick? Ice chink? Ice chink.
Ice chink! Ice chink on that thick
ice
rail
chink.
Over there! Ice chink! Ice chink!
On
let's
that.
Go!
We're gonna go right after him!
Oh, yay! Yay!
I'm gonna use my mulligan on that, okay? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna ollie this.
Josh, my name is. My trick is gonna be a disaster on that quarter over there, way over there. Alright?
Alright.
Yeah.
Good, Jeff.
I'll do. People on this box.
Get it!
That was actually close though. That was close.
I'm gonna people over, like I'm gonna go over the point of the box over there, okay?
I'm gonna wall ride.
Jersey barrier?
Wall ride that Jersey barrier over there.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're both good. Well, I'm kind of running out of tricks, so what I'm gonna try is I'm gonna manual across that.
Okay.
Look, you can just wear it like a.
Come on, bro! You know I can't do that! Yeah, but this is gonna be like I can't manual.
BI. 180 flat.
Okay, so I'm gonna do a line. I'm gonna go. Okay, so I'm gonna go over the hip, and when I go over it, I'm like nose manual the flat, and then I'm gonna do a disaster, and then I'm gonna come back, and then I'm gonna nollie off into the bank over there.
I'm not doing lines.
We did it at Rocket. Zappy. All right. Yeah,
I have a B.
And I'm feeling kind of salty. I'm sorry to
You're feeling salty? I have a B-I-K. Hey,
sorry to do this to Jeff, but I'm getting him out right here. I'm going to do kind of a similar line. Over there on that hip, you know. I am going to do a manual.
Oh, never mind.
I'm going to disaster. And then I'm going to come back. And I'm just going to hit it like a hip, okay? No,
I got B-I-K, and Mo's probably going to get me out because he's better at BMX, and I'm trash.
I think we're equal.
Oh, he thinks we're equal. He's just saying that to make me feel better. I'll try another 180 flat.
I'm going to try a 50-50. Oh! I think that's a... Manualing? Dun-dun-dun-dun! That.
What are you doing?
Go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Watch out.
All right, go. Oh, you're already going?
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta tell me when you're running.
All right.
I'm gonna steal the box, and then I'm gonna like kind of like hop, and then hit it again into people, and then hop off.
All right.
Watch out, Sam.
He
got you on foot.
You got this.
Oh! This is not part of the game. I'm just testing it.
180 flat.
God dang it!
I was going to do a tooth hanger over this rail. All right, go, Mo. You're close. Jeff!
Okay. I'm gonna try another 180 flat.
Alright, let's get it.
Oh, my leg!
Yeah, I know.
Oh!
Oh.
No, I'm gonna rock to baby that.
Alright, go. And then if this doesn't work, then I'll teach you.
Alright. All right, rock to fakey. Let's see, Jeff.
Jeff's BIK or what?
Yeah, he's BIK.
Jeffrey, you got this.
Come on, Jeff. Come on, Jeff. Come on, Jeff. Oh! Oh! You almost have that! Mo's the winner! Mo's the winner! Let's go, Mo! Let's go! And that's the Jeff Decker Mo Owens game of bike.
Alright, okay. Next time I bike here sometimes. I never bike this setup. But we have
okay.
To, yeah. We gotta do another rematch another time again.
Dude, I'm a
demon. That was a close game.
Alright.
We're going to Taco Bell! We got one Dorito taco for Jeff. And we got two Dorito tacos for Jeff. Alright, Dylan. You got this.
I remember when we grabbed drink buckets. Dude,
Okay, so we just came to this gas station quick to fill up our tires. And when we were filling up Mo's front tire, it wouldn't, the air wouldn't go into the tube. It was only letting it out. The pump was working, but it just wasn't, air wasn't just going in there. So we're gonna try, we have to try to figure it out, but Mo can't ride like that because he's not used to it. So hopefully we'll get it figured out. Recording? All right, let's do this.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.
Everybody call him Tanner from now on. His name is Tanner. Cool this.
Oh, yeah.
Chicken. Yeah.